Mr. Fraser, you say that your mechanic said the damage was equivalent to a small dent.
Well, yeah.
Just tell me.
I mean,
from your point
of
view, is this a small dent?
The top part is dented. The bottom part is just a replaced bumper. But the part that would be the most complicated.
You would describe the damages of the plaintiff's car as a small dent?
I wouldn't say it's a
small. You wouldn't. No, I'm sure you wouldn't.
No, yeah.
And perhaps we wouldn't. We'll discuss that together.